Technician named Zach Young called us from a nearby foundry. The True Sons took over a couple months ago, but he managed to escape. We told him to go radio silent. I'll try to get a hold of him while you investigate the site.
Hostile radio intercepted.
You hear something?
No. But the Colonel will kill us if we miss a whisper.
Hang on the big gun. What the fuck are you doing?
Thank you.
now.
So, this is Z. Did you see that train?
The one with the cannons? Yeah, I see it. You know where it's headed?
Those tracks go through the forge.
Anything in there we can use against it?
A bunch of molten iron, I guess.
We can work with that.
You should get to the control room. Watch out for the forge. It gets hotter than hell in there.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Lieutenant Gray failed me. I recommend you do not.
They don't stand a chance against me, Colonel.
Detected. Hostiles detected. Agent down. Vital sign critical. Agent incapacitated. Agent killed.
Get to the control room. Watch out for the forge. It gets hotter than hell in there.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Lieutenant Gray failed me. I recommend you do not.
They don't stand a chance against me, Colonel.
Sun's cannon is destroyed, but we're not done yet. Zack, where can we find Colonel Morozova?
The main furnace. Safest route is through the aqueduct.
Signs critical.
Watch the point.
details on Morozova, but they're heavily redacted. I don't know who she is or even who she was, but my gut tells me she was mixed up in some high-level political bullshit.
Agent down.
Systems critically compromised.
Deserve to die like that. Whatever it takes, make sure Morozova doesn't escape.
Thank you. at their position. Support them with mortars.
My attention.
Thank you.
is detected. Caution advised.
Like they were only days away from raining hell on DC with that train. The True Sons could easily have been reborn right here if it wasn't for you. And Z.